So we pulled the motor out, transom assembly, drive, everything else. This is the four winds that was leaking. You could see where it's leaking down there earlier. And then we were looking for a soft transom. And over on that side. So that's what a soft transom looks like under four winds, causing it to take on water. That's pretty much what we were expecting to see.